I'm certain that you are all aware of the death of Ntate Sello by now, and yeah, it's quite a shocker, especially the way that he passed away. So I want to talk about that and more in this video, but before going to the video, I need to first request you guys to like it, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do press the subscribe button. You can also show support by scrolling down this channel to watch my previous video. So enjoy this video. Veteran actor Sello Motlang passed away on Sunday, the 15th of September 2024. Ntate Motlang was 53 years old at the time of his passing, and I know that most of you guys probably know who he was, but I'll share a brief background for people who don't know who he was. I've mentioned before that he was an actor. His last prominent role on TV was on The Wife, where he played the character of Naledi's father, who was also a brutal Tswana king. Before that role, he appeared on different TV shows and obtained many awards and award nominations in the process, and some of those awards include the SAFTAs. I'm not sure which character he played back then, but I know that he was on the Soul Seat on SABC 1, and we are told that he produced many cinema plays. And one character that he'll always be remembered for by the 80s gang is the character of Sergeant Kokobela. So as you might expect, his colleagues and fans are sending their messages of condolences and expressing how hurt they are, especially on X and on Instagram. I saw this post by Wazman Ncube, and I don't know how to read someone's emotions, especially from a Facebook post, but to me, this post was so touching. So, Wazman posted this picture that you are seeing on your screen right now of Ntate Sello with Mposi Beng. The caption of the post was saying, "Prasillo, may your sweet, loving and caring soul rest, say. With crying emojis, of course." And as I've mentioned, the post looks genuine and very emotional to me. Another actor that sent an emotional tribute was Kahleko Tanke. I didn't really see her post, but I think it was also touching because I saw her trending on X. So, at the beginning of this video, I mentioned that Ntate Sello passed away on Sunday, the 15th of September 2024. What I didn't mention is that he passed away at Chris Hani Baragwanath Hospital. So news tell us that Sello was at home with his wife, and all of a sudden he collapsed, which is where his wife and some family members assisted him and rushed him to Chris Hani Baragwanath Hospital. Then after some time, while he was admitted in hospital, the doctors announced his death to the family. So at the moment, no one knows what really caused him to collapse, so we wait to hear from his family Uzi what really happened to him. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is all that I can share with you on this video. So do subscribe to get more information on Ntate Motlang's death and show memories of his characters on TV. And if you enjoyed content on this video, please do like this video. As I've mentioned before, do subscribe. Also share this video on your Facebook, your Twitter, Instagram, even on your TikTok. And thank you so much for watching. Let's engage again on the next video.